What's up, everybody? Yeah, we were just working on getting a kid because I'm about to be 80 years old in 15 days. So, I worked on a pool in the last episode. And, yeah. I think what I want to do is work on the house a little bit more, but I don't know what I can do. I want to do something with the garage, but I don't know. I think I'll put some workout equipment actually in the garage here. Treadmill. Can we put this thing? Put it right here. And then we'll just have some music. Whenever we come out here to work out. So that worked out. What else? Oh yeah. I wanted to push this up probably to like right where it meets, just to give me more room. I could put like an office or something so that this desk isn't just out here. I think that's what I might do. I think it's a good idea. So you can't intersect. Oops. Let's change it to day real quick. Build mode. Put some carpet down. Let's get the wallpaper. Then we'll put the final touches. Could do a lot. Yeah, let's work on that office. I don't know if we should make it that big. It's too big. I want to leave some room for the kitchen. I'll put something here. I don't know what I'll put. Maybe I could just make it more space, like face the TV that way. probably get a bigger kitchen table. That dealt with. I'm also gonna need to do this again. Oh, I gotta delete that. Come here. Airbrush. Oh, that's not the right dirt. That nice coat to it. And put some shrubs down. There we go. Oh, you know what I didn't do? Let's get a big old TV. Fireplace is huge. We'll go with it. Doesn't look bad. I get some carpet or a rug to put. I do that while I'm thinking about it. Well, I got pause it right there. Check back on my channel for the next episode. I'm out.